today we are going to cover the third exercise in the dynamic warm-up for riders. Now this one is called bootstrappers, and it's kind of like the warm-up version of a squat. Really important next step in starting to do a little more full body work with the warm-up. So how do you do this? Feet about hip width apart. One little caveat, if you've got your helmet on, you probably want to snap it in so it doesn't fall off your head. What you're going to do with your feet hip width apart, you're going to bend over, grab under your toes here. You're going to pull yourself down into a squat position. Now your arms need to stay inside here. Feel like you can pull yourself down a little bit, create a little tension. Make sure you've got nice upright posture. And then you're going to move back up. Look down towards the ground as you come up, and then pull yourself back down. Do one more here. Also show you that from the side, just so you can get that angle. Again, feet are hip width apart. We'll angle up a little bit. This depends kind of just how your hips are set up and what you need. You're gonna bend over, grab under your toes, pull down. Now see how you've got a nice upright position here in your posture. When you come up, think about pushing your butt up, and your head comes down, and back down. You're gonna do 10 of these. Again, they're called bootstrappers. If you didn't get the full dynamic warm-up yet, you can find it on our website at ridetrainingelite.com. Otherwise, we'll see you next time with another exercise. See you soon.